This is 85 Devoe Avenue, structure fire. As you guys can see, the smoke, it's still very much visible. There is flames, I don't know if you guys can see it. Leslie, what do you think? There is fire trucks. There is a house with flames. There is smoke. What do you think is happening? Now this fire started at around 11:10. It's an hour later and the flames are still up. It's a second alarm fire. I don't know if it has been upgraded at this point. It's off McLean Avenue, guys. It's off McLean Avenue. A la gente que habla español preguntando qué está pasando, estoy aquí al 85 de Devoe. Como pueden ver, hay una casa con fuego. El fuego está quemando hace como una hora más o menos. Parece que empezó en el basement, no estoy seguro, pero parece que empezó en el basement y continúa ardiendo. Pessoal que fala português, estou aqui no 85 Devoe Avenue. Como podem ver, há uma vivenda em fogo, com fogo. O fogo começou há mais ou menos uma hora, eram 11h10 quando o lume foi reportado. Os bombeiros estão aqui a combater o fogo há mais de uma hora, há quase uma hora. Guys, now I have a view from the backyard of somebody who gave me permission to be in her property. As you guys can see, firemen are working from behind as well. The smoke is heavy. The flames are visible from the rooftop of the house. 85 Devoe Avenue in Yonkers, New York. This is right off McLean Avenue, one of the streets that runs parallel to McLean Avenue. Let me show you the fireman working on the back. Guys, the smoke is very intense. I just wanted to give you a view from the rear of the building. But now I'm moving out of here because it's too much smoke, it's cold.